Long ago, in the faraway land of ancient Greece, there was a golden age of powerful gods and extraordinary heroes.
You listen to him? He's making this story sound like some Greek tragedy.
Lighten up, dude.
We'll take it from here, darling.
You go, girl.
We are the Muses, goddesses of the arts and proclaimers of heroes.
Heroes like Hercules.
Honey, you mean Hercules. I'd like to make some sweet music with
him. Our story actually begins long before Hercules, many eons ago. Back when the world was new, the planet Earth was down on its luck. And everywhere gigantic brutes called titans ran amok.
It was a nasty place. There was a mess wherever you stepped,
where chaos reigned and earthquakes and volcanoes never slept.
Woo! Stand up, friend!
And then along came Zeus. He hurled his thunderbolt.
He's out.
Locked those suckers in a vault.
They're trapped.
Young Herc was mortal now, but since he did not drink the last drop, he still retained his godlike strength, so thank his lucky star. But Zeus and Hera wept, because their son could never come home. They'd have to watch their precious baby grow up from afar.